Well, fall is right around the corner.
And whether it's for school or for work, fall means fashion. This year, the trend is less is more. That is the theme of a photo spread produced by style contributor Shayna Mays for this month's issue of Madison Magazine that went on sale today.
Good to see you again.
Shayna, good to see you.
Hot off the presses, we have our fashion shoot.
So let's take a look at some of the shots here.
Less is more is the idea.
Less is more, yeah. So really what we did was, for this shoot, kind of the clothing speaks for itself. So clean, kind of tailored silhouettes, maybe a pop of an accessory or two, but really, as you can see, our models kind of wearing that beautifully. And so in addition to that, I wanted to talk about a few other trends as well.
Okay.
So
I've seen a lot of black and white here.
A lot of black and white, and we did that in our spread as well. But these are actually pieces that we used in the spread from Teresaki, kind of a great tunic top, just really clean lines, wear it with a nice little legging, a little booty, that kind of thing. And then this great sweatshirt from Iona, and it actually has this really interesting bat wing, so it's kind of like an interesting silhouette. Bat wing. I mean, that literally looks like a bat wing. So helmet laying is really soft on the inside, so kind of beautifully displays that minimalism is going on this
fall. Where did you get
that? From Iona.
Iona,
on East
okay.
Johnson.
Yep. Okay, what else did you bring?
So we brought some drapey pants here. So drapey pants kind of come in a couple different silhouettes, a couple different materials. And so these kind of have a pleating in the front. These are from Iona as well. So what you could do is, my suggestion is obviously with the looser silhouette, kind of look for a tighter top, tend to tuck in the top as well so you don't look all over sloppy. So, but these are great because they're really comfortable as
well.
You can dress them up.
I thought you were holding up sweatpants.
Sweatpants? No. You could get a pair of dressy sweatpants, but these are not dressy sweatpants.
And I think these would be very figure flattering.
They are. They're great. They just have a great tailoring. So again, the clothing kind of speaks for itself, and that's what's great about that trend as well.
Okay. So you have leather there?
We have leather, yeah. So leather's kind of perennially been in the last couple of seasons. We've seen touches of it. You can go as big or as small as you want. You can go
a
full force.
Here. There we go.
In an entire skirt. This is from Iona, but again, this is great. I would play this off and wear a really crisp kind of button-up shirt with it. I think that would look really cool. But, you know, you could get a leather moto jacket, a leather legging, a leather booty. The list goes on and on. But a skirt is kind of a fun, different way to wear it this fall.
A classic piece.
A classic piece, exactly. And so kind of going away from the minimalism a little bit, which it's a great tailored silhouette, is a graphic print as well. So this kind of speaks to the trend in more that you don't really have to add a lot when you wear this. This is kind of your
There's a lot going on already.
Right. So you could add a bracelet if you'd like, maybe a black pump, but really this is kind of a great go-to piece for the fall. This is from Twigs.
Okay. Very good.
Well.
It's nice.
And so don't you just want to cuddle up in this?
Yes.
A big, chunky funnel turtleneck is also big for fall. This is from Iona, and what's great, I'm sorry, this is from Twigs, but there's a great little kind of slit silhouette here, but again, you could wear this with a leather legging, you could wear it with a skinny jean, a little booty, that kind of thing for fall. So just a really nice, comfy thing. And again, kind of minimalism, at its best there.
Can't wait for sweater weather.
I know. Well, it's so hot, as we were just hearing about. But yeah, so these are a little hot for the next couple of days.
Yeah,
but these are two examples of moto jackets. So
what does that mean? What's a moto jacket?
So a moto jacket has this kind of great asymmetrical silhouette in the front. It's kind of, it's a motorcycle jacket is what it stems off of. But here we have it in kind of a great tweed from Teresaki, and then kind of this cool quilted pattern from Twigs. Again, moto jackets come in all different silhouettes, all different colors, all different materials. You could go leather in a moto jacket, you could go tweed. But what's great about this is you can wear it to work or on the weekend.
Right.
So it's kind of a versatile piece.
So is that a new thing?
No, these have been kind of in style for the last couple of seasons, but moto jackets are great for the fall as always, and I'm seeing them more and more. And so personally, they're one of my style go-tos. I feel like they dress up your look a lot and kind of add an urban edge as well. So
and accessories.
Oh, yeah.
We didn't have time for those, but they're all on the magazine, right?
Yep. Well, these are just some fun accessories that people can look at for fall from Teresaki and Twigs.
Camo,
yes. We've been familiar with it in Wisconsin, but now the fashion industry has taken a hold of it.
You carry that with your moto jacket.
Yes, exactly.
Good stuff. Thank you.
Good to see you.
Pick up the current edition of Madison Magazine. It's all in there. Good to see you again.
Thank you.